It is downright hot outside.
Yeah, going to be warm outside again. You know, August, as we now turn the page to September, one of the warmest months of August on record, guys.
Really?
Yeah, in the top 20 with an average temperature, 74.4. And that is quite warm. That's when you factor in the overnight low and the daytime high. We have had 6 months in a row which were warmer than normal, and let's just say September is starting off that way also. Today's high temperature climbs to 92 this afternoon. You'll notice later today, though, humidity up a little bit more, so be prepared. It could be a little bit muggy outside. We did mention earlier we have that air quality action day. Again, talking about warm months, and these are the last six, and you can see March 3.5 degrees warmer than normal, April 5.5. Now, these are large margins when you consider it's over an entire month and factoring in the daytime high and the overnight low. That's a lot of numbers going into that. August 3.4 degrees warmer than normal with an average temperature of 74.4. Hey, looking on outside, get on outside and take a look at the U.S. I believe it's Requin as it sits there on the North Shore. Going to be there for almost a week actually, as we will have nice conditions to see it today and tomorrow. Friday a chance for showers, but also cooler conditions. 85 degrees right now. Winds out of the southwest at 13 miles per hour. Humidity is at 40%. Heat index not a factor yet. Humidity is a little bit too low for that. Tomorrow, though, we're certainly going to see those heat indices rise in a big way. It's currently 84 degrees outside for Butler, down to Greensburg. We're at 84 also. Morgantown reading at 84, and Franklin is currently at 84. South and east, Somerset today up to 84 this afternoon. Indiana, 88. Greensburg will be at 91. Up north, sunny, quite warm, hazy outside, looking at 88 for a high temperature in Newcastle. Beaver will be at 92. Travel south, not much warmer, but Morgantown makes 91. Washington, 89. It'll be hot in the city, all that concrete, huh? Looking at 91 degrees for a high temperature today. Moon Township going to be at 98. Two. So rest of the region, we find a cold front. This front is moving through nicely. I mean, this thing's a monster right now. Lots of moisture associated with it. But as it moves here, it's going to come across some modified air by that. And you can almost see here, actually. Notice how all that rain is just kind of dissipating really quickly. It's coming across some drier air. It is going to bring us some showers, maybe some thunderstorms into Thursday night and Friday. But I don't think we're going to see the craziness that our friends out west are seeing in the Midwest. Some strong thunderstorms there. Here we are with the rain associated with that thing arriving sometime Thursday night. And take a look at Earl. Hurricane Earl hits up against that cold front. And, let's just say cold front versus hurricane. Hurricane loses. We expect for Earl to eventually be pressed off towards the east. That cold front will steer Earl away. Still, right now, it's a big one coming off towards the Carolina coast. Expected to continue to make that right-hand turn and move towards the northeast. Earl will not affect us locally here in Pittsburgh. Next 3 days look like this. Sunny and hot for us today. Your high temperature 92. 62 degrees going to be your overnight low. Another hot one on Thursday. Friday we do cool down to a high temperature of 80 degrees with a 40% chance for rain. And we do have a picture from one of our viewers out at Virginia Beach. You know, there are Pittsburghers everywhere.
Yeah.
And, you know, big waves going on. And Virginia Beach not going to get a direct hit from Earl, but rip current's going to be a big issue there.
Got to be careful all along the coast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I have friends vacationing there right now.
I'm sure that they're checking ahead. So.
I bet. All right. All right.